blue skies, almost no wind, beautiful sunshine. These are indeed conditions for the beautiful game. The backdrop here, picturesque, idyllic. No doubt one of the best days of the footballing calendar, and it has added to a really jovial, happy mood in the stands, helping to raise the level of sound by more than a few decibels. Shirt sleeve order, very much the dress code. This must be amongst the favoured arenas of supporters all over the world. It really does have a very special feel to it. The lineup we have suggests it's going to be a 4-5-1 formation, Jim.
Well, the lone striker has to be prepared to do some of the work himself, but essentially he needs two of the three central midfielders to make runs beyond him and trust that the wide men can service the penalty box and make those link-up runs from out to in. He should get plenty of support with this setup.
You're just joining us, we are already on the way. Forward it goes. Oh, good interception. Played in with accuracy. That's put paid to a promising move. Hoists it forward. Crunching tackle.
Well, I'm not quite sure he needed to hold up play quite as much as he did then. A couple of his teammates were very annoyed.
That a foul? Yes, the referee's given it. He knew what was coming. That's a yellow card. Ball. Who's going to get that?
Well, that's pretty clear. It is a foul.
Well, you might think he got off lightly. It is just a verbal warning. He's had a crack. It's hit the crossbar. And it's played forward. Corner. It's a throw. Spotted the run and played him through. Has a hit! Good stop, that wasn't easy.
Well, that was high-class goalkeeping there to back up his high-class wage.
Strong punch. Going through. And he's there to cut it out. And the counter is on. A heavy challenge.
And no, that is pretty much the end of that.
Nice touch.
cut it out.
Tries to get it forward quickly.
And it's half-time here.
So both sides have drawn blanks. They have toiled at times, but it's not been a bad game by any means.
To review the first half.
Well, they look lost for ideas and lacking in talent, which all contributes to a chronic case of impotence.
Interesting half, just missing goals, so don't be surprised if the second half brings a change to the scoreline at the break.
0-0.
If you're just back from your break, you've missed very little of the resumption of the second half.
At least there's always a plus side to a scoreless half. Defences are doing what they...
Has a pop! They've scored! The second half sparked straight into life!
Deadlock broken, it's 1-0.
Well, listen, a few words of advice and encouragement from the manager during the break can often straighten things out, and it's paid off here.
That's offside. Yes, it is. No question, that's a foul.
There aren't many who'd be prepared to wind up a shot from this far out.
Could try cutting inside here. Surely hoists it forward,
just brushed off the ball there,
and it's played forward. It's got through and tries a shot. It's in. A two-goal cushion, and it's looking safe.
It is a good finish. The odds were against him. Little matter.
Oh, this fella's as slippery as a nail the way he freed himself to score. I mean, for that defence, it was a case of now you've got him, now you don't. Brilliant.
So that's two now without reply.
We're looking at a very different game now. The command has been established.
Forward it goes.
Gets it back.
Could be a chance here.
Tries to get it forward quickly.
Chip through.
Surely has a hit,
and he's there to make a great save.
The keeper really dug out his defense then. A magnificent effort.
Can't get the better of his opposite number.
Oh, that's a waste.
Played it short. And it's played forward.
And that is it. The referee has seen enough.
Well, this hurts. The pain of defeat very evident. And there are hard